Hello everyone, welcome to this vlog and shoot with PJ here. Today we will be checking out what's inside the Sotac Cmore that we purchased. So let's go. Okay, so at first, talking about the casing, it's really good. It's a hard plastic and it was well wrapped when I ordered it in Lazada. So this is a very good packaging, and of course the protection of our Red Hat Cmore is well taken care of its own casing. So that's the first thing that we can see here. So it is Sotac Gear M005. It's color black and it's Cmore type. So let's check it out. So what's inside the box? So as you can see, first it's the Cmore itself. Beautiful. So clear, crisp. There are two kinds of Cmore. The other one is for the Super Comp handgun, which has its own extender here for the wrench. But this one is for rifle and for rails, rail mounting, as you can see here. So it's like about 3 to 4 inches in length. You can check it out. It's really a good one. So this is my first time to have this kind of Red Hat, and we'll be checking out soon what's our experience. So as you can see, it's Cmore. Okay, it's Cmore. So this is the first thing that you can see from the box. Another one is this. I think this is for example, you are shooting from outdoor and then this will cover up some sun rays. Okay, so I think this is the way we will be. We'll just be clipping it here. I really don't know how to install this for now, but we'll see. I think it's just snap on. That's right. Oh, there you go. So basically it's just a snap on. So that you have a shed from any extra light. You can see clearly the red dot. So this is the good thing about this Cmore, because it has its own shade. It will not distract you from your line of sight. Okay, that's one. And the other one is this. This is for the lower part. Okay, so this is really a very good one. So everything is just snap on. Insert it here and here. So here you go. So as you can see, anything that is that will distract you from your line of sight, Cmore has it. This one and this one. So that's the very first thing that you can notice. But if you want like an ergonomic way, you can just pull this out, snap it. Okay, then you can get this. Just snap it also. It's really sturdy, guys. Yeah, that's it. Get it out from its own. Oops, I'll just snap it, kanina. All right, there we go. Okay. Yun. If you want to use this red dot just like as bare as it is, you can also do it. For me, if I'm just shooting indoor, I would prefer like this. Very ergonomic in its design. How about you? Do you want to use this kind of shade and this? Or just basically the red dot, the Cmore bare? Okay, that's one thing. So again, you have the red dot, and then you have this lower shade and the upper shade to give you that kind of less distraction from anything from your line of sight. This is being used. Another thing that you can also check out inside the box is this one. We have this tools that we need so that we can also install the batteries, and we have this protector as well. So this is for, if you can notice, there's a protection for the red dot, so you can actually install it from here. Okay, so if you want that there's a protection for your red dot, you can use this. So, and then there are wrench and little screwdriver mini, and it also has its own battery. So in my next vlog, I will be sharing to you how we're gonna install the battery and how we're gonna snap everything here, and then let's check out the luminance of its red dot. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. I hope that this gives you information. If you are curious about what this Sotac Cmore has in each package, so I hope that you have now the idea. And comment below if you own one like this. Comment below for you how it goes so far. Thank you for watching, and see you in my next episode in assembling our Sotac Cmore.